your offering to the Lord. We thank you for the tithes and offerings that we receive. We thank you for the gifts of love that we receive. We just give you the praise, Lord, for everything that you'll receive in this house. Let us pray. Lord, we thank you for another opportunity to worship you in our giving, Father. We thank you for enabling us to give, Lord. For giving us the means by which we can continue to bless your house and the people in your house, Lord, so that there will be meat in this storehouse, Father, so that we can be blessed. So, Lord, as we give to you, Lord, we plant this as good seed sown in fertile soil, that it will bring forth a hundredfold increase, Lord. As we give our tithes, Lord, and as we give our offerings, Lord, and as we give our gifts of love to celebrate this day, we just give you the honor and glory that is yours, Lord. And as you have given us the most precious gift in our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ, we give back to you, Father, right now, out of our love for you and our adoration for you. This is our prayer. Receive our offering in the name of our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ. Amen.
Amen.